Hi friends, welcome to Healthy Natural Remedies. We are against placing any god's idol or photos at entrance because they are our protector, not watchman. But if you want to place god's photos and idols at entrance, you must follow some vastu rules to avoid bad vastu effects. In today's video, we will talk about placing Panchmukhi Hanumanji at entrance, especially south-facing entrance, which is considered as Vastu Dosh. And can we worship Panchmukhi Hanumanji in our puja room? Let's see.
Panchmukhi Hanuman is believed to bring luck, courage, power and success to its worshipper. Placing a Panchmukhi Hanuman photo or idol at the entrance way is said to help fight off evil spirits, negative energies, jealous neighbors, and all kinds of fear and phobias that can bring misfortune in our life. Panchmukhi Hanumanji represents five deities: Varaha Narayan, that is Boar, Garuda, the vehicle of Lord Vishnu, and Hanumanji himself, Haygreve, that is horse-faced lord of wisdom, Narsimha Narayan, a half lion and half man. These five deities are also supposed to be guardians of Panchatattva, the five elements of nature, that is earth, water, fire, sky and air. These five faces of Hanumanji keeps vigilance and has control over the five directions, north, south, east, west and the upward direction, meaning zenith. Each face of the Panchmukhi Hanuman has its own unique significance. East facing Hanumanji grants purity of mind and success. South facing Narsimha grants victory and fearlessness. West facing Garuda removes black magic spells and poisons that might be present in one's life. North facing Varaha showers prosperity and wealth. Last but not the least, Hayagriva Mukh faces the sky, but since we cannot see it, it is usually tilted and shown above Hanuman's face. Hayagriva gives knowledge and good children. There are very strict rules regarding placing Panchmukhi Hanuman at your entrance because anything wrong can bring negative effects. If you have placed Panchmukhi Hanuman photo on your south-facing door, then you must place Ganesha photo inside your house on your door wall exactly behind the Panchmukhi Hanuman photo. It means Hanumanji will be outside the house and Ganeshji will be inside the house. If you have north facing door, then you have to place Hanumanji inside the door and Ganeshji outside the door. It means placing Panchmukhi Hanumanji inside the house exactly behind Ganeshji. According to Vastu and Puran, tail of Panchmukhi Hanuman must be rounded because tail of Hanumanji was insulated with all the powers given by various divine forces such as Lord Vishnu and Shiva and became the most powerful organ in his body. Moreover, Panchmukhi Hanumanji should be in standing position as shown in this picture. Don't place Hanuman idols in any other forms on the south facing entrance, such as Hanumanji in sitting position, Hanumanji carrying mountain, Hanumanji tearing chest, etc. You should place only Panchmukhi Hanuman on the south facing door shown in this image. People having east and west facing door need not to place Panchmukhi Hanuman on the entrance. You can keep small, less than 1.5 inches Panchmukhi Hanuman idol or photo in your puja room. But you must strictly follow all the rules of worshipping Panchmukhi Hanumanji, which is not so easy because there are five deities in Panchmukh form and puja rituals for all these five deities are different and mistakes in performing the rituals may bring bad effects and hurdles in your life. That is why Vastu Shastra does not recommend keeping Panchmukhi Hanuman idol at home. According to Vedic Shastras, any Ugra Swaroop idols, meaning idols in aggressive forms, are not allowed in home. Form of Panchmukhi Hanuman comes under Lord of War category because Hanumanji took Panchmukh form to kill a powerful Rakshasa, meaning a demon, called Mahiravan, who was a black magician and practitioner of the dark arts. You must follow all these rules before placing Panchmukhi Hanuman in the puja room and at the entranceway. You can see our previous video related to placement of Ganesha on the main entrance. Video link is given in the description.
That is all for today. If you like the video, please hit like button and subscribe to our channel and hit bell icon and share this video with your friends. Stay healthy, stay fit, God bless you.